안녕하세요. 제 이름은 나미입니다. Hi, it's Nami. Follow me to my first dance class after giving birth. I was dancing for about 1 year until I had to stop because I was pregnant. And then I gave birth, and my first dance class after giving birth is at 2 months postpartum. I think my body is ready enough after my third C-section to take class about once or twice a month or so until I'm at my 6 month postpartum mark, and then I'll be taking class more regularly, maybe once or twice a week, just to regain some of my my pre-pregnancy body and fitness and health, along with improving my dance skills. So let's go to dance class.
Do you want to be in my vlog?
Look at her hair, it's so pretty, oh my gosh!
So on top of open classes, vYbe Dance Studio also has 8 month programs. It's almost like a school year where you practice with specific teams, and each team has a different style. So there's sassy girls, hip hop, advanced hip hop or urban choreo. There's beginner programs for kids starting from ages 4. J-Vibe is a beginner hip hop team. They also have OSV funk with street styles, and Junior Love is a beginner sexy urban pop style team. These programs have full song long choreographies, and at the end of the program year, there's a stage performance with everything that you've learned over the program. But they have a new 5 month registration just from January to June, and they have a trial period that's available as well for these programs. So it's pretty awesome, it's a great experience. I myself want to join the more intermediate to advanced programs once my body is okay for regular, you know, exercise. Galahad was in the mini vYbe team, which is the youngest team that they have, for 2 years straight, and I do actually really recommend their programs. If you'd like $50 off your program, you can email info@vybedance.com with Nami as your referral. So if you're interested, I'll have all the information down in the description. By the way, vYbe Dance Company is not paying me to say all this. I have a really great relationship with them,
and Jazz is a great director. I really trust her leadership.
Plus, it's really great discipline, it's great training, it's an art form, and it makes good exercise.
I just got a call from Michael. Mina woke up, so he's telling me to go home because she needs to eat, I guess. And I couldn't practice at all, but I'm gonna go home and practice, okay? I wanna do this though. Ah! Twice! Oh my gosh, I'm sweating.
But it still felt good. Oh my gosh, I'm sweating. I felt so fat! Okay, I know I'm not fat, but I gained a lot of weight during my last trimester of my pregnancy because my morning sickness stopped. And so I was eating a lot and my appetite increased. And then I didn't exercise since like 8 months of pregnancy. And then I gave birth. It's been almost 3 months now. So in total, I didn't exercise for like 5 to 8 months. I probably gained like 15 pounds. I had to hike up my pants so that I don't feel my muffin fat. Going back, it was nice to see Jazz, my dance teacher, again. And also, she's my friend. It was nice to see her again because I haven't seen her since the last dance performance in the summer of Galahad dancing. It would have been nice to catch up a little bit after the class, but I knew like I would have to just bolt if Michael calls me, because we agreed that, you know, if Mina wakes up, then I gotta go. That last part we learned like really fast though. I don't know the steps for that part, so I have to try practicing again. I think a huge part of being able to learn well is actually somewhere where you can actually see your instructor in the mirror clearly, their whole body. I think that really helps to remember the moves because you can see it and practice it each time that they go over that part. I can't wait until I go again. I'm probably gonna go back to my next class in like a month because I don't wanna make it too hard for my body. I just called Michael. He just left 2 minutes ago and he left Mina with my parents. But right when he left, 2 minutes after he left, Mina started crying. So that's why he called me. But there was only about like 5 minutes left of the class. I'm only leaving 15 minutes earlier than what I originally would have wanted to leave. So I don't think it's that bad. I mean, I would say it's pretty successful for a first class back after giving birth. I think it might be difficult to do this weekly like I had been before. I've been taking like 2 to 4 classes every week, but I think it's still gonna be like a good like 3 months before I start going regularly again, once she's like eating people food, like solid food and not just milk. When she starts to eat food, then I can start coming like more regularly.
Ew, you're crying.
Her baby talk. You make me feel special. Okay, sorry. Oh, 네. 이제 기분 이제 마음 풀어졌어요? 기분 좋아졌어요? 할머니 내 할아버지네 싫어요. 네? 엄마가 운동하러 갔어요. 미나 두고. 미나미. 네.
I like an egg.
How could I get this part?
What was that?
Now for the finale. The finale performance! Because I have to play the whole song, or like the whole chorus, I'm just gonna sing over it. So, enjoy!
You make me feel special. Oh gosh. That's what you do. Oh, how do they sing so high? Again, I feel special. I'm loving you, don't you say it, don't gado. Saladito, don't salam it, don't gado. Never in the Minnesota. I feel love. I feel so special. So anyway, please let me know if you're going to come to vYbe, because I'm going to try to go regularly now that my body is feeling a bit better. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you next time. Bye!